Too much shit to steal in here. Really like their clothes cleaned.
I don't like the look of this place.
Well, we're gonna have to use that on the next couple of behemoth fights that we have. Pardon, his cigarettes fit in there, huh? Get the hell out of here now. There should be, oh, there's a quantum down there. Can I get it? Yes, I can. Probably could have gone to the other side, but whatever. Cram yourself. Didn't look in here yet. That is the National Guard Depot. Again, another place that everybody's been telling me to go. And the bobblehead that I was going to miss. The inscription on the base reads, because it's easier to have courage from a safe distance away. Small guns increased by 10. Unfortunately, I didn't plan for that. And it was already at 100, so that was a wasted one. But, par for the course. I should be able to just leave now. Goo pile. Two goo pile. How do you get out of here? Wasteland. Oh, come on. I think there was a bottle cap mine on there, but I don't think it's worth taking. Right now. Okay. Remember that when we have to go here, because there's a behemoth there. Let's go continue on with some quests. To Megaton and get rid of some shit.
Morning.
All right. My Megaton house. Not yours. Four more left. There's Fort Constantine, the Dunwich Building, Raven Rock. And there's somewhere else. Vault 108, I believe. Anything I want to keep? Actually, we want the quantums. We can sell those. I'm gonna have to give some stuff to what's-his-face. Deathclaw hands I can put in there. Keep that thing on, hang onto it or whatever, I don't even know if it matters. Probably just a glorified Nuka-Cola that gives you twice as much HP. So slow.
What do you need?
That's great equipment.
Very well. Very well.
This.
Thanks for listening.
Walk slow back to my locker. That in there.
Now listen close to this important public service announcement. Remember, children, when the Raiders come, there ain't no shame in locking your doors, barricading the windows, and cowering under the nearest bed. When these psychos come,
realize that
they have one thing on their minds: making your life as fucking miserable as humanly possible.
That's probably a good plan. If I was a Raider, I'd probably do that. Let's go get my stuff repaired, and no, I don't want to pick it.
So run, hide, or fight if you're
closed already? Damn.
Guns.
Oh, we're not even opening it. It's too early.
Just
that was an hour early.
And now, some music.
Have you seen my wife anywhere?
No, get out of the way.
Take-
I'll shoot you.
I don't
Follow
like
me
the
inside.
Look of this place. Very
Give me
well.
All that stuff. Yeah, to use a stim pack. Somebody hurt him bad enough. Somebody hurt him.
Huh. Did
repair my
Was
helmet. I'll repair that helmet even though I probably won't use it. Smokes. 35 fingers. That's a lot of fingers to be carrying around. That's kind of gross. Pack of smokes. Pre-war money. Got some pre-war books, too. Let's get rid of that. 18 pounds of scrap metal. Damn. Damn, that's a lot. Any ammo worth taking? This is good. Power armor. It would be worth hanging on to for later.
Good hunting!
Of course I am.
Yes, what is it? Very well.
Okay.
God bless the USA.
Let's go trade with Walter, and then I'll go drop some more stuff off at my locker, and then we'll be ready to continue with the quest.
What do you need?
Need to sell you scrap metal.
Well,
I haven't seen one of the do-gooders in a while. the give me stuff people. Well, I think it's time to cut now, so when we come back, more of the quest. See ya.